You know some of the greatest things about the white and gray sky? It's that it's not too dark and not too bright, not too cold and not too hot. It's imperfect? I say not.